Carl, I know it's late, but I really need to borrow your car, man.
Carl, he does not need to borrow your car. Carl believes me.
Oh, do not tell me that that is my car up there on the roof!
Okay, where you want?
Get it down!
Okay.
Wait, no, don't... Damn it!
No! I work out at a home.
Frylock, send Carl to work.
Hey,
then we shall
I
solve this mystery.
Home. Oh, jeez.
Quickly, Carl, where do you work?
I done told you, I work out at a home. Now stop with the freak beat.
To the home.
Damn it! My hips.
As you well know, I work out of the home!
Wait, no, no, no!
Oh, my bad
hip.
Oh.
Well, look at this now. I don't see crap in there. I know this game. This is how they get you.
Oh. Yes, Pac-Man! Oh. This is how we get you!
Hey there. Where's the gold there?
Whoa. Ouch.
Carl, you all right?
Oh, my ribs.
Carl, your hands.
Yeah, I know. I see them. They're very big.
Well, it was fun. I'm going to go take a nap now, and then I think I'm going to call some hospitals. Get off my grass. Everywhere you go, it turns brown.
I guess you want me in the pool. Here we go. Carl?
Oh.
You okay?
My heart.
Carl, bow your head.
Yeah.
Good morning, Fryman.
Oh, hey, Carl.
You having fun there? Just sort of spooging up my pool like that?
Well, I was going to say that this city shut off the water, but that would just be another lie.
Thank you. Honesty, that's all I ask for. Our friendship begins today.
There you go. Simple as that.
So I'm totally vampire-free now?
Yep. Go try it out.
Hey, Dracula, you want to bite me? Huh? Well, bite this. Let me in!
Now listen to me.
There's a bottle on the bookshelf.
Yeah, don't drink from it, man.
I won't!
And I didn't.
Look at that cut of bean.
Okay, have a crappy weekend. Hope your house burns down.
Carl, what's going on with you?
Nah, nothing. Just hanging and banging, man.
Are you Carlito von Long Dong 69? Trim Chaser.
Who are you guys?
Thank you, God. Thank you, God.
You friggin' Dusty Kazan is. You dance out at the Wild Wild Chess.
No, you're thinking that girl down at Funbag Junction. That's Busta Bazookas.
I think you're talking about Nipple Hut.
You're thinking Crotchtown.
Crotchtown?
Crotchtown.
Yeah, it's near Boomberg, but Boomberg, kind of weak.
What the hell, man? Y'all were just gonna let me drown, weren't you?
No.
What the hell? You were just gonna let me walk home from Crotchtown, weren't you?
You guys are cute.
This is bull.
I know, what is this? Drop your drawers.
You ain't coming all this way to do that in America. No, we're civilized people here.
Here, honey, just put this on and shake
them.
Your girlfriend offered to yank my knob if I kill you. I mean, it ain't a tough call.
And when she rolls you over, you ask for the...
I know. The happy ending, right?
That's amateur hour. What you want is the M. Night Shyamalan. That's the unresolved ending with the twist.
The M. Night Shyamalan!
What's the M. Night Shyamalan?
She shoves a mop up your ass.
Oh, okay, Candy, I'm sorry. I guess we're not in America. I guess now I'm not allowed to pay for sex with Penny.
It shot a hole through my roof.
Hey, guess what it bounced off of?
I gotta go. And he did.
I gotta drain it 3 times a day so my brain can think good. We're hoping that's temporary.
So, we really getting the Olympics or,
Carl, what do you think?
Yes?
And to you, Svetlana. What does this say?
Look, just say Smith or Jones or something.
Svetlana Smith, take Carl.
Just say Smith again, it don't matter. None of this matters.
Are you kidding me? Santa Claus ain't legal and he's around?
Yo, I guess that makes sense, you know?
Of course it makes sense.
Okay, under my bed, you'll find a dead prostitute.
Just ignore her.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, Carl, I'm just kidding. Now,
a lot of times you pretend like you're paying attention on the phone, but, you know, you're actually not.
Okay. Then what?
You're not paying attention again, man. I know it. Turn the damn computer off, Carl.
It's off. I'm not touching it.
It's off.
No, it isn't. No, it's not. I hear you still typing.
You heard me say things during your pauses there. You know,
I'm listening to you.
Did you see the flyer? They had slot machines in there and girls that were smiling as they got out of a pool. I don't see no pool.
I see a fool.
Super uncool. It hurts. Well, know this. If you're an object, don't ever cross me. I proved it to your CD. I proved it to your window. And I proved it to your record player and your lawnmower. And I will prove it to anything else I know.
So in short, we need to pick some new restaurants and nightclubs.
Get out of my freaking pool.
Well, is this not my room?
What do you think?
Yes.
What? I got all day to jack around. I mean, I do that. I make time for it. But I got schedules.
Your home is that way.
I see it. Shut up.